Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Orleans real estate market for the month of August 2024. And if you enjoyed getting these videos, hit the subscription and notification bells and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. Now, it's a good news story for Orleans, bucking the trend of the rest of the city. So in terms of unit sales, how many houses actually sold in August? There were 137 sales, so that's an increase of almost 8% compared to August of last year. The average price is now $645,000. That's an increase of 4.8%, where the rest of the city and the other major suburban areas were actually in decline in prices. So this is great. The average residential price is now $701,000, and that's an increase of 7.3%. Condos, on the other hand, we had a small decline. The average price is now about $404,000, so that's a decline of negative 1.3%. And it's taking a little bit longer for homes to sell in Orleans like it is across the rest of the city. They're selling in 29 days compared to 22 last year. Thank you for watching.